Wait, get him, get him. Hard, hard. To your hip, to your hip. There it is. You physically can't use your arm muscles. It won't work. You gotta use your body. That's why I want you to bring it to your hip. You understand? Right, right at your hip. There you go. Because that's when you sink in your hip and you have a little more leverage in your right. Right, right into your hip. Because you're little. You gotta have all the leverage you can. It's okay. Your rein's that long. See how your rein's way over here? You see this is kind of braided and this is not. See that? Your hands always gotta be in the braided section, okay? And if they're not, uh-oh, we're in trouble. See, that one is, isn't it? Yeah, let's flip the rein this way. There we go. You ready? All right, let's go. Okay. There, go. Go, here, right rein to right hip. Right rein to right hip. There you go. See, it's like being close to the steering wheel. Right rein to right hip. He's coming to, oh, get him, get him, get him. Oh, you got it.
Another thing about